ideally situated right in the middle of our main line between North Reading and Princeton. Nesquehoning itself was founded in 1830 by the Lehigh Coal and Navigation Company to provide housing for the employees mining anthracite in the nearby Broom Run Mine. The tracks pass directly through this residential neighborhood.
Thank you. gets down, he runs around the slides in there. Well,